नित्यानंदेश्वर समारंभां नित्यानंदेश्वरि मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। इस समय हमारे साथ उपस्थित सभी दर्शकों और भक्तों का मैं प्रेम एवं आशीर्वाद सहित स्वागत करता हूं। आई वेलकम समाजीस सत्संगीस सिटिंग विद अस थ्रू नित्यानंद टीवी, लोटस टीवी, साधना टीवी, ईश्वर टीवी, जनश्री टीवी and two-way video conferencing all over the world. The city is sitting with us through two-way video conferencing. Kuala Lumpur, Palani, Seattle, Chidambaram, Ohio, Prayag, Charlotte, Srisailam, Simi Valley, California, Simi Valley, California, Washington, D.C., Sripuram, टोरंटो कैलासम, वैंकूवर भुवनेश्वर, ओक्लाहोमा सोमनाथम, सिंगापुर सिंगापुरम, पोब्राज स्लोवाकिया, पोर्ट वाशिंगटन न्यूयॉर्क, सैन होसे मदुरई, बैंगलूर, इंद्रानगर, ग्रासे फ्रांस, सन प्रेरे विस्कॉन्सिन, दुबई वैद्यनाथम, डालस द्वारका, वेलिंगटन न्यूजीलैंड, सरंबान शिवकाशी, न्यू मेक्सिको, फिलाडेल्फिया, हांगकांग सोहो, डेकोटा डून्स, विंस्टन सेलम नॉर्थ कैरोलिना, पोर्ट वाशिंगटन न्यूयॉर्क, ब्रैम्पटन कनाडा, सिलांग मलेशिया, स्कॉट्सडेल अरिजोना, हॉलीवुड ओमन शिवगंगई चोरपाटी ने अहमदाबाद गुजरात हाई पॉइंट नॉर्थ कैरोलिना हैदराबाद गुप्तकाशी मैनाट नॉर्थ डेकोटा फिलिप आइलैंड ऑस्ट्रेलिया। आई वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू विथ माय लव एंड ब्लेसिंग्स। आई कंटिन्यू टू एक्सपैंड ऑन Living Advaita. I'll continue to expand please listen last few days I'm working with you all making the Advaitic experience the non-dual experience as the living space please understand the greatest gift you can receive from an incarnation is the permanently getting established in Advaita means the lasting experience of non-dual consciousness. Everything else can be memory. Please come to the space of listening. Whatever you receive from an incarnation other than Advaitic experience is waste of life. Do not miss the space of Advaita when you have a great fortune of associating with an incarnation. The space of Advaita is the best gift you will receive from an incarnation. Second important truth you need to understand, it is not difficult. It is not at all difficult. You just have to do it. It is neither difficult nor easy. It just needs a technique and knowledge. Understand? I don't want to say it is easy. Then you will take it for granted and never do it. I don't want to say it is difficult, because it is not difficult. It just needs a simple knowledge and your decision to do it. First, desire to experience Advaitic consciousness, the space of Advaita, with a small group. Hope all of you understand the process I am putting all of you through. Last 2 days, all of you have prepared your teamily and the list of your incompletions. Today I requested all of you be here, and I am seeing through two-way video conferencing many of you and your teamily members. I know the whole teamily may not be here, but my blessings for you and your sincere effort. I am very happy that the whole Sangha is taking up this experiencing Advaita in a very sincere way. Please understand, all great spiritual awakening happens only by the experience of non-dual consciousness, Advaita Satya. Sometimes people may feel one life is not enough to experience Advaita. People may feel it is very difficult to experience Advaita, whatever you may feel. But the truth is, Advaita is the ultimate and it is possible. This should be your lifestyle. So let me come to the spiritual process all of you are going through. First thing, you all chose your teamily members. Second, penning down all the incompletions you have with your teamily members. Third, today is the third process you are going to start. Before you start the completion with all your teamily members, explain what is completion and how it is going to help both of you. Please understand, your teamily member should be very clear how the completion process is going to help him also. You should make him understand, you should listen yourself, you should listen to your own words. When you should be able to listen to your speaking and be able to speak into his listening. Please listen. We all only know speaking while others are speaking, listening when the other is silent. Be very clear. You should be able to listen when you speak. You should be able to speak into his listening, other person's listening. So today, you will explain to your whole teamily. If they are there physically around you, sit with them and explain. Especially if they have not done Inner Awakening program. If they have done Inner Awakening program recently, then they will know what is the process of completion. then your job is less. If they are not initiated into inner awakening, if they are not regular satsangis, you may have to explain to them how incompletions makes both weak. Please understand, if your hand is broken, not only you become weak, the broken part also becomes weak. The broken part is now useful only for the dog or the cat or eagle to eat, nothing more. It is just bone and flesh. Not only you become weak, the broken part also becomes weak. If the hand is completed and healed, not only you become strong, that broken part also becomes strong, because now it is your hand. So both of you should understand the necessity for completion. That's first. The whole teamily should understand the necessity of completion. If some of your teamily members are not physically there around you, try to Skype call. Please don't do phone call, just audio, because the communication, 90% of the communication happens through visualization. And especially the process of completion is not just communication, it is communion. It is not just communication, it is communion. So try to Skype call. Means you and your teamily should be able to see each other and speak. Third, please listen. Third, very important thing. If you are not able to do really Skype call, then just telephone is okay, but the whole teamily should understand the necessity for completion. Why completion is a necessity? And after the whole team has understood the necessity for completion, then start the completion. Explain step by step. Please listen. If you are going to do completion with your whole teamily, try to have them around you physically or through Skype call. It will be great if all of you are present, either through physically or through Skype call with your whole teamily. If you can't, that is okay. Even with one by one you can do. If you do it as whole group, it will be great, because when you are completing with one person, the second person's many incompletions will melt away. Please understand, people do not start hating you because you do something wrong to them directly. Even if they see or hear you have done some wrong to somebody, they start creating incompletions about you. Osama has not done anything wrong to you directly. But the moment we hear he has done something wrong to 3,000 lives, he has killed them, we all start hating him and create incompletions about him. Same way, it is not that always all the incompletions about you are created because you directly do something wrong to somebody. Even if they hear you wronged somebody else, they develop incompletions. Understand? Same way. When people see you are really interested in completion, you are sincere about completing, they get into completion with you. They get completed with you. So when you sit with your whole teamily, sincerely start completion even with one person, many incompletions of second, third persons will melt down. That is why I insist, as much as possible, sit with as many as members possible with your teamily together. And when you explain about your incompletions with the other person, you will also explain why you started developing this pattern. Please understand, the thumb rule is no incompletion comes from outside. You are responsible for all incompletions. So when you sit as teamily, you start explaining about your incompletions to one person, you should explain from when in your life you started developing this incompletion pattern. When in your life you started developing the same pattern of incompletions. And by the time you finish your completion with the whole team, your whole teamily, everyone should know you are sincere about completing. Your sincerity about completion completes everyone. Understand? Just your sincerity, your authenticity, that completes everyone. And then, once the first person has finished, the second person should start. Today, take, even if it takes 2-3 hours, today is the date of completion with the teamily. Completion with the teamily. From today, I am going to actually take next 1 week to help you all continuously complete with your teamily, answer your other questions. If you all of you are complete before the 1 week, then I may start moving to the next step. Otherwise, even the people who are watching the satsang through Sadhana TV, please understand, even if you are not able to come on two-way video conferencing, you can take this technique and process, start doing completion with your team, with your family. I tell you, this next few weeks, we will raise the whole global consciousness to the peak possibility of Advaita, to the peak experience of Advaita. Sometimes people ask me, are materialistic and outer world success also possible only from the space of Advaita? Please understand, outer world victory is possible without Advaita, but success is possible only from Advaita. Victory is snatching from others. Success is creating and expanding. In a barren land, if you create a country, it is success. Victory means killing the existing tribes and snatching that property. Victory, for victory, you don't need Advaitic space. Violence is only required. Deep incompletion and powerlessness, arrogance to grab only is required. But for success, creation, expansion, creativity, togetherness, for that you have to have Advaita. Understand, victory may not need Advaitic space, success always needs advaitic space, whether it is inner world or outer world. I wanted to remind all of you very clearly because you do not get Ganga water, don't drink drainage water. Even if you be without drinking any water, that is great, but don't go for drainage water because Ganga water is not available nearby. Please understand, it's a proverb from Sri Ramakrishna. Same way I tell you, don't accept the victory if you can't get the success based on Advaita. Sincerely stand only for the success based on Advaita, you will get it. Nityam advitiyam ishta daivatam niranjanam. When you have Kala Bhairava, who is the giver of, who is established and giver of advitiya, advaitic experience as your guru, you don't need to give up on yourself. Please understand. Nityam advitiyam ishta daivatam niranjanam. In Kalabhairava Ashtaka is described as who is established in the non-dualistic space, who radiates non-dualistic space. When you have Kalabhairava as your guru, you do not need to give up on yourself. I am also so happy to see the overflowing response in the Facebook continuously. The number of people sincerely deciding, resolving to live the space of Advaita, to create the space of Advaita and start forming your timili. Now, I just wanted to lead all of you step by step into the space of Advaita and make you experience your life itself is the space of Advaita. It is just living and radiating the super consciousness. So please listen. Come to the space of listening. Every step you take towards the experience of Advaita, Kalabhairava supports you, is there to encourage you, because he loves to express through you. Please understand, in victory, only one person can have. Success, everyone can have. Success is celebrated with togetherness. Victory is celebrated alone. In every war, people may win, but they will be alone. In every creation, people will be successful, celebrating with the whole. So understand, Advaita is success. Advaita is success. As I committed with you all yesterday, I sincerely bless all of you, all the teamily, let you all experience the ultimate advaitic space, the ultimate advaita. Please understand, step by step I am leading you into the space of advaita with a small group, but I tell you, the goal is not just to experience advaita with 11 people or with your teamily. The goal is to experience advaita with the whole. But when you experience with your teamily, simply you will experience with the whole. If you can swim in the swimming pool, you can simply swim in the ocean. You may just need little more training, that's all. If you can swim in the swimming pool, you can never get drowned in the ocean. Only you may need to protect yourself from the sharks called siddhis. Please understand. Siddhis should not swallow you. They should be under your control. If you swim in the swimming pool, you will never get drowned in the ocean. Of course, when you move from swimming pool to ocean also, I'll be there to make you comfortable there and train you and make you successful. Same way, when you experience advaita in the teamily and then with the whole universe, it will be easy for you. When you experience advaita with the teamily, you will never get drowned in the whole universe. There also you will be successful experiencing advaita. And when you move from a teamily to universe, again I'll be there guiding you all, supporting, making you experience step by step, caring, making all of you experience advaita making you all radiate advaita gives me the tremendous job satisfaction. I am fulfilling the purpose why I happened. I feel I am fulfilling the commitment I gave it to planet Earth and the reason I assumed the body. The reason I assumed the body is the commitment I gave it to planet Earth to remind humanity again and again the powerful space of advaita and to be successful based on the space of advaita. Whenever you try to win, whether you win or fail, the other part is going to come back in your life now or next birth as karma. If you win, he is going to come back to fight with you. If you lose, he is going to come back. You are going to bring him back to fight with him. So, in victory, whether you win or lose, it is not end. In success, it is always completion. Success is from completion to completion. Victory is from incompletion to incompletion. So, today's homework is sit with the teamily, explain to the teamily the completion process and start completing. I bless you all. Let you all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching and causing eternal bliss. Nityananda. Thank you.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bengaluru. Phone www.nityananda.org www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation